But the thick leg-side field placing of old was now forbidden. The crowded leg trap with more men out on the leg boundary was no longer to be seen. Titmuss, the little Londoner, flighted the ball beautifully. He was supported by excellent close fielding and the wicket-keeping of John Murray, who worked with him like an anaesthetist working with a surgeon.